Okay, so this vlog is really just a mess. I'm gonna be honest. This one is real bad. It's just whatever is going on is going on. So, yeah, enjoy.
I'm at your house, Will.
I needed to eat before I hung out,
bro. Bruh, well. Too late now, I'm already here, so just eat while I watch you eat.
Stop.
Dude, were you gonna make a ahi tuna cucumber salad? Dude, you have mac and cheese right there.
That sounds mid.
How is it? Is it amazing? Just like you imagined?
Mm-hmm. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5.
Hey, Mamba number 5! Oh. I think there's only 4 or 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, everybody in the car, so come on, let's ride to the liquor store around the corner. The
boys are listening to the
last week. I must stay because talking to you like Angela, Pamela, Sandra, and Rita. And as I continue,
I'm gonna call Georgia right now and just roast the crap out of her.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah, then she'll be jealous.
Let's put party noises in the background. That sounds like so many people are here. Alexa, play party background noise.
People talking party reception. Version 2 by DV sound effects from Apple Music.
We're about to prank Georgia. Hey, Georgia. Come to this lit party, bro.
So many people came.
There are actually hundreds here.
I literally invited like 3 people, and they just brought so many people.
Georgia, you're missing out by going to bed and being a loser.
Hey! Pass the alcohol over here!
There's literally so much weed and drugs.
I hate both of you.
Dude, the party just stopped all of a sudden. Everyone went silent because
we're playing the quiet game.
Cause Ethan got here.
Alexa, restart.
Shh. Okay, guys, you guys can go back to partying.
Party's
really cool.
Okay. Welcome to the party center.
Well, everyone's hiding.
As you can tell, it's a surprise party. That's why they're all hiding.
Oh, let's go.
Ethan's hiding.
That's the only reason I came over.
I'm getting scammed over
yeah,
here, I swear.
You're getting scammed right now.
You think you're just a winner, don't you? This is my last. I have to win this.
Yeah, you do.
Out.
He's out.
Oh.
James did! Dude, I'm back in the game.
James came back
from
nothing.
I just won from nothing to everything. I just won. I just won. She just lost. She just lost. She is dead. She is dead.
Welcome to Rap Battles of the Century. Today we're starting with Jason v. Georgia.
Okay, 30 seconds each. 30 seconds. Okay, got it?
The track that they're rapping to...
Is it a diss track?
...is Among Us Sicko Mode Sussy Drip Remix.
Let's go. Georgia, your pink shirt looks pretty bad. So you're gonna get bad tomorrow night with Ethan Stewart. Stewart? More like Hoover. Ooh. Go to Hooters. You are there. Don't know why, but it's pretty fair. Woo!
But I stare.
And I swear, you were not a baddie.
Oh, not at you. And time.
Time.
I can't.
Literally my name.
Introducing G Swizzle.
No, you can't do it. I said it first.
Okay.
and go.
This my boy, Jason, and I'm about to beat him good. This is my boy in the hood. Now she's
whoa!
He got his feet in my bank. Yeah, money in my tank. What? You can't even get on my level. You can't even play with me. No, you can't, because you're a baby. Yeah, stupid Jason. Yeah, he's such a fool. I hate Jason. Yeah, he's such a tool.
Time. Let's go!
Okay, boys, come here. Come here, look down here. So,
bro, that was a little
Georgia started off a little shaky when she said she was gonna beat him.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna
lie.
That was
a little goofy.
But overall, I think hers was better after that.
Yeah.
Jason was struggling a little. What do you think, Bryson?
I agree with everything that I think Jason is a weak little girl, and George is a man.
Thank you.
Alrighty, exactly.
You got it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands, and G Swizzle is the winner.
Let's go! Suck it!
Suck it!
We're starting the jackboxing.
Wait, I'm not ready.
Get in!
Hey.
Alright.
Want a date? Rejected!
Hell.
Sucks, man.
Mommy, you're a slut.
Rejected!
Oh, Georgia! You rejected everyone.
Was a player.
I know we had something.
Never told you you were picking up Matthew.
I need to pee though. Should I just pee on Matthew's mailbox?
You should pee on his old car. No shot. There we go. Look, he's peeing. He's peeing on his car. Dude, what a messed up man.
Okay, no one's sleeping. Don't even use that word tonight.
I'm either sleeping in the Suburban or we're all doing all night around my house. That's how it's going.
No, it's all night. Either it's the Suburban or it's all nighter in your house.
Are you ready to stay up all night, Matthew?
Not really, but yeah.
Stop. That was.
Stop doing that.
I look like a nice, good old homeless man.
Straight up
ready to touch you.
Also, James. Okay.
Dude, time lapses, James.
You like to talk to tomatoes.
If a squash can make you smile. He's a working boy. He's a working boy. Just like we raised him to be.
Matthew, get sturdy right now. That looks like the Roblox dance, for real.
Dude, is that valid?
Is it? Does it take videos?
Yeah, I'm taking a video right now. I don't know if it has audio though. Guys, that's like from the Batman. dude, is that Andrew Tate?
Sorry,
but please play that. Please play that.
This guy just told me he likes men.
She just told me she has a penis.
Looks like you guys should kiss. And then all night during senior sunrise, it was raining, so we sat in Jason's car and just played Minecraft and Mario Party and got 45 minutes of sleep. So that was fun. Oh my gosh, I'm never gonna get waffles. Do you see that line?
Bro,
Matthew.
Just gonna bait him.
We're gonna starve to death.
Hi guys, good morning.
I'm gonna murder myself.
Matthew, wait, no, I'm actually screwed.
Like,
I work like so late tonight. Jason, how well did you sleep?
I didn't sleep. I literally laid there like this and listened to you snore.
Did you sleep in your car the whole time?
Yeah. I passed out, got like 4 full hours.
Good job.
You know, it was amazing.
We got a good 45 minutes.
Yeah.
Let's go!
That looks delicious. Holy shit.
Is that real? Is that the One Piece? It's the One Piece.
Eli, video. Rate that out of 10.
A 5.
That is a 9 out of 10.
A 9? Okay.
I'm gonna hit the gritty.
Andrew's about to hit the gritty.
Oh,
look at Andrew hit the gritty.
I say right foot creep, oh, walking with a heat wall.
You look ratchet, my
dude,
brother.
Dude, I can't, dude, Ninja really fell off, bro.
We're all gonna write in each other's letters.
So yeah, what Georgia said, we all passed around papers and wrote in the papers. And I think we are supposed to get them at the end of the school year. So I wrote all my love letters to all my friends, like Bryson and Will. Yeah, pretty good senior sunrise overall. Even though we didn't get any sleep, it was pretty fun. Even though Will's really grouchy, we survived. So, yeah. See you later.
Can't believe we slept in this.
It's facts.
For
Big Mick.
20 minutes.